Mortal Revolution, that close. 1 second, one kick out, one finishing maneuver away from winning the DPW title. And Tony James just showed a little bit more resilience than I did. But that's okay, because today is my redemption. Get a match with him to reclaim the title. It won't go the same as last time. He's not gonna hit me with his big move. I'm not gonna hit him with my big move. I'm just gonna have to take it straight to him and put it down. But one thing I have planned for you, Tony. I didn't want it to come to this, but gotta do what I gotta do to win that title. It's my title. My title, I'm coming for it. And I will win at Justice.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to DPW Ignite, and in our main event. And with this, it's going to be against Maddox versus Tony James. And when Maddox wins, if he wins, he gets a title shot at Justice. Coming to the ring now, representing DPW, Maddox.
My time for that.
Joining me on commentary is Senior Esteban.
Senior Esteban.
How are you doing today, sir?
Bueno.
All right. Coming to the ring next, representing DPW, Tony.
Champion.
Tony James, a phenomenal athlete, multiple time DPW champion. I could be right. He was a DPW champion.
El señor, muy bueno. Señor Esteban, muy gusto, muy gusto.
And there goes Doughboy. He's the refing the match today. He's going to officiate it and call it straight down the middle. He is a very trustworthy person,
ladies,
I do believe
let's
so.
Get the bell rolling. Let's go.
And we are off. Two tough competitors. Maddox with his strength and size. Tony James with all of his charisma. Tony James. Ooh, and a right hand. Ooh, and a left. And a left. Oh, man. Just throwing these flurry of punches. Got him in the corner. Ooh, and a slap across the chest. Switch over. Ooh, and strikes to the midsection and to the face. Ooh. Straight to the face. I can't believe it. This violence is just uncalled for, man. A kick out at one.
El muy bueno.
Booty bounding off the ropes. Oh my goodness, tried to get him up. And a nice back suplex. He goes for the cover. One. Kick out at one.
Grande slam.
Looks like he got him in a that yoke.
Nah. Do you give?
Riff asking if he wants Tony James to give. It looks like he might be going out.
Nah. Good.
Got him in that yoke, and that yoke is tight right now.
Do you give?
Look at the pain and anguish on Mr. Tony James' face.
Do you give?
He can't seem to bear it all. But here's the thing, Maddox came to fight, he came to win. Ooh! Trying to get a little bit of momentum back. Oh, and he stops him right there dead in his tracks. Oh! Off the ropes. Oh, and a pounce! Oh, and a pounce, he goes for the cover.
Uno, dos.
And a kick out at two.
Two.
Tony seems a little bit frustrated that that didn't take the care of business.
Do you give?
Got him in a modified armbar.
Do you give?
It's a shoulder. Shoulder.
Thank you, Senor Esteban.
Do you give?
Look at the sweat and the look of determination upon Tony Jane's face. I mean, if I didn't know any better, I believe he was trying to break off his arm and head.
I agree.
Senor Willie,
do you give?
Come on, ref, check.
Mattis, looking like he doesn't have the need to give up. He still has some fight in him. All this for a chance to go at justice. Apparently what I've been hearing is that justice has been having a very phenomenal run. Got a couple strikes in. And a sidewalk slam. And a kick out of two. Oh man, these both of these competitors are putting everything on the line. And I don't believe the line has even started yet.
See.
Ooh. Now these boys are trading bombs. Oh.
Oh, get it.
Keep those shots clean.
They're clean.
Oh. Maddox just ate a bowl full of feet. And kick out at two.
Dos.
Both of these competitors are trying their best to give it all they got. And I believe that Maddox is not giving up.
There's no quitting.
No, there is no quit at all. Ooh. Forceful knee. Looks like he's setting up for a suplex. Oh, and he goes over.
Grandis. At Denny's.
What? Oh, he misses with a butt bomb. And straight feet to the face from Maddox and Tony James.
One big boot.
Got him up. Ooh, body slam. Off the ropes. Oh, and he misses with a knee and an elbow. Oh, connects with a leg drop and goes for the cover. And a kick out at two. I mean, regardless of what's going on, Maddox is not quitting. Not quitting at all. You have to like determination like that. You have to like determination like that.
Admiration.
Yes, yes, all of that. Both stars trying to recollect themselves. Son James up in the corner.
But what? To collections?
That's what it looks like. I don't know. I don't know. What? What? Oh, big splash in the corner. It's like a and a counter with a big boot to the grill. Goes for the cover in one, two. Oh my goodness! Two.
Two.
Oh my goodness.
E2.
Maddox look a little bit frustrated about the count. He really wants that chance at justice. He really wants to take it all the way
to the championship.
Yes, I totally agree. Oh, got him in a stretch. In a stretch maneuver. Very fragile, like a bull in a china shop. That has nothing to do with what I'm talking about.
Focus.
Tony James trying to get some momentum. Maybe he can make it up that hill. Oh, swung into the corner. Oh, strikes to the midsection. Another strike to the midsection. Swinging them up. Straight to the cover and a nice clarity over there in the corner.
Okay.
Push him off the ropes. Oh, reversed it. Oh! Wait, what? What? It looked like it connected. Oh, and an Arn Anderson spine buster. But it looked like it may have caught up his leg and a kick out at two. Oh my goodness, both athletes, they're not quitting. They're both trying to give it all that they can.
Two. Yep, two.
I'm with you.
I think they're both gassed out. If I were the ref, I would start counting them both. I mean, oh my goodness, Maddox sits up. He's shaking his head no. Like, this is not going to happen. This is not going to go down like this. I'm going to win, and I'm going to justice.
He is a man on a mission, no?
Yes, yes, yes. A mission of pain. Setting them up. And a wonderful fisherman suplex.
They're efficient.
And he's setting them up for something. He's sitting there waiting. He like a hunter waiting for the prey.
He's stalking his prey.
We're not going to talk about that. I know that you love stalking, Mr. Esteban.
Señor Esteban.
Tony James taking his time getting up. Oh, no!
Oh! Belly to belly!
Belly to belly! Grand slam!
One!
Yep!
Two!
Favorite number!
Three!
Dobe is counting both competitors out. Doesn't look like we're not gonna...
Five!
Wake up!
This match cannot end in a draw.
Are you serious?
Seven!
He counts at seven.
Come on!
Oh, eight!
You got 2 damn seconds!
Nueve!
And they both on their feet before the end of the count. Oh, and a right hand straight to the chin of Tony James. Oh, and a super slooper kick.
No fall.
He's reeling. Oh, and a right hand to the top of his head. Oh my goodness. Oh, and a forearm. I mean, these guys are dishing out punch after punch, strike after strike.
That's a lot of pain.
That is a lot of pain. Yes, I concur, Senor Esteban.
My tongue.
Oh. Hey, come on, guys.
Ooh, just heavy strikes at all.
This main event is excellent.
Oh, my goodness.
Keep it clean now.
Oh, they got into a little shoving match. What's... Oh my goodness, this match just turned into a real fight. It just turned into a real fight.
Two, three, four, five.
Oh, he's...
Hey, come on now.
Get a...
Ring the bell, it's over.
Oh my goodness, Tony James with a full frontal assault.
This way.
I'm unsure to know who the winner is of this match after the bell has been rung. Did Maddox win? Did Maddox win? Did Tony James just cost himself? I don't know. I'm not sure.
Maddox gets the win.
Oh, wow. Controversial that this might be. Oh, my goodness. Apparently, they're going to settle their differences at justice.
At the justice.
Oh, wow. Tony James with a look of intent of what he's going to do. Oh, man. I hate to be the ones who have to be in the middle of what's going to happen with that war.
Somebody pull that man!
Hell yeah. Coming home with me at Justice. Coming home with me.